Seated comfortably in any seated posture with spine upright, shoulders braced back, back of the head in line with the spine, eyes gently closed. Bring right hand in Vishnu Mudra where index finger and middle finger are inside the palm, the tips. Thumb, ring finger, little finger are pointed. Close the right nostril. Inhale 30% and then inhale 70%. Close the left. Exhale 30%, exhale 70%. Then 30-70, inhale. Exhale. Alternate nostril ka 30-70 kare. Right hand Vishnu Mudra. Close kare. Full power, full energy. Keep going. Continue. Very good. Keep going. Last three sets. Discontinue the practice. To come into 11 Kapalbhatis and 20 Bhastrikas. 11 Kapalbhatis will involve active exhalations. Abdomen goes in. If you're new to Kapalbhati, open your eyes and watch me. Eleven Kapalbhatis, 20 Bhastrikas. As soon as you finish 11 Kapalbhatis and 20 Bhastrikas, call it as set 1 and then do 2 more sets on your own. In Kapalbhatis, you do active exhalations, pulling the abdomen in. In Bhastrika, you do active inhale and exhale from the lungs. Just continue the practice to watch your breath. Consciously take awareness of cool air going up the nostrils and warm air coming down. Don't do any pranayama now. Just watch the breath.